Stranger Things cast then and now. Yes, Stranger Things have been a hit from the start, and we can't believe we're already on season 3 with season 4 to come. Those kids are growing up so fast and they just keep getting cuter with every episode. By season 4 we might just die of cuteness overload if it wasn't for the scary creatures that seem to follow them all the time. The cast of this amazing show also keeps growing with every season, so today we thought we'd take a look at the main characters and actors who play them and how they've changed throughout the years or how different they look in real life. We do have to warn you, in case you haven't seen the show, there are spoilers ahead. 1. 11 Millie Bobby Brown. 11 started out as this scarred little girl with superpowers that knew nothing about life apart from horrible science facilities that made her go through painful tests. But then she found herself surrounded by friends, gained a family and even a boyfriend. Her style went from whatever is given to her, to bitch and to very colorful 80s look. Millie herself has grown into a beautiful girl who's quite a fashionista herself. 2. Mike Finn Wolfhard. Mike is kind of the default leader of his friendship group. He went from this little geek to Eleven's savior and then her boyfriend. His attitude might have gone a bit icky and teenage-y last season, but you can tell that his heart is in the right place, and Eleven is what he cares about the most. Finn, who plays Mike, seems way cooler looking in real life, and who would have known his hair is that curly in real life. 3. Will Noah Schnapp. Will's storyline is possibly the most tragic one, and that's saying a lot considering Eleven is in the mix. But he's just this super geeky boy who gets possessed and basically loses an entire year of his life, and no one even notices at first. So he spends a lot of season 3 trying to get things back to how they were, but his friends have moved on from Dungeons and Dragons and are into their girlfriends instead. Noah, however, seems to be a real stunner in real life. Presented by News of Voice. More news, www.newsofvoice.com. Please subscribe to our channel. Appreciate on like and comments. Thank you.